I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable file indexing on your Synology NAS using the DiskStation Manager or DSM. Step 1. Open a web browser and then open the Synology DSM. Step 2. Click the Installed Apps icon on your DSM home screen. Step 3. Click Universal Search in this list of icons. The Universal Search window opens. Step 4. Click the Settings icon at the top of this screen. The Preferences window opens. Step 5. Make sure the File Indexing tab is selected at the top of this screen and then click Indexed Folder List. The next screen shows you all of the folders you've set up to be indexed on your Synology NAS. Step 6. Click Create if you want to choose a new folder to be indexed going forward. The Create Indexed Folder window opens. Step 7. Enter the name you want to use to identify this folder in your list of indexed folders. In this example, I'll enter Plex as the name because I want to index the folder where I store my Plex media. Next, click Select Next to Folder. A window opens where you can select a folder to index. Step 8. Click to select the folder you want to index and then click Select. You'll return to the Create Index Folder window where you'll see this folder selected. If you want a deeper level of indexing, you can navigate to the Indexed File Content section and click to select the type of files in this folder. But be aware that this will consume more system resources. Click OK when you're ready to move forward. You'll be routed back to the Indexed Folder screen where you'll see that your folder is being indexed. When the indexing process is complete, you'll see the status change to finished. Click Create again and repeat this process to add additional folders on your Synology NAS to be indexed as needed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.